Names are Pastor Nicolas Berenge of Calvary Chapel Likoni. I thank God for saving me because I was not a perfect person. I was a sinner. I used to chew mirah, I used to smoke bang. I was a Rastaman. I liked women, but God saved me from all the lust of the world. There is a time that when I was not saved, I could just dream that I'm preaching, I could just dream that I'm serving God, and these things disturbed me. Then I met another guy called Pastor Oloch, came to me and told me, "Oh, my friend, you have to be born again." But I told him, "Before I get born again, give me a Bible." And he gave me a Bible, which I have that Bible up to now. And I started studying the Bible because I was a marijuana smoker, a bang smoker, and I had friends. I could go with friends and we were smoking in circles. So in that circle, we could sit down, and then after I have smoked, I could remove the Bible and started preaching to these guys who were higher, and I was also higher. But I think I still had something that was itching in myself, and so I thought that it was not the right way. They still had something that had to be done in my life. So as I was still thinking about that, I met a certain lady who took me to church, and I was prayed for, and I got saved. And after just I was just saved in a few months, something continued urging me that you have to go out and start preaching to people. And so, going out made me also to go deep in scripture and be prepared to defend my faith all the time. So the salvation is a calling, and the calling is that we should go out. The Great Commission tells us that we should go out and make disciples. We should go out and reach to the unreached. I remember I could walk all the way from Likoni at 12 because the hospitals were being opened at 12:30. Every afternoon I could go there at 12 and I could walk. I could walk to the hospital just to preach to the people, pray for the sick, and I go home walking. And I didn't have any finance, but I thank God that God managed me. I could not lack to go there, and I could not lack that urge of continuing going there. So be blessed, stay blessed, and just remind yourself that you are called to go and reach the sinners. God bless you and stay blessed.